his path to quarterback. He's got a big, strong guy in mount on him. He needs to move. Do not let your hips get flattened out.
Can he get another submission by choke?
I cannot see if he's got that arm in place. You can see that it's around the neck, but I cannot see where his other arm is. So you don't know if it's locked up right.
Gave it up. But still in a very good position. You look at what he just did right there. It tells you everything.
That's gas tank.
That is gas tank. That's all about I am exhausted. When you're an exhausted fighter, you do things that don't make sense.
And now Browning can finish.
It is all over. Corey Browning.
Puts you in a position you don't want to fight anymore. Here's those two shots. That's the shot that Corey Browning landed. Putting baby slice on his butt, but he gets himself out of it. That's a nice shot, goes after him, but Baby Slice comes back and almost puts Corey Browning out of it, and then you can see the gas tank is empty, and when it's empty, it's hard to fight. You see Corey Browning going after it, Baby Slice is doing nothing to stop those shots, and eventually, Ryan Miner comes in and stops the fights because Baby Slice is not defending himself.